everyone. It's Lily Millie. And I just want to talk about something that is of most importance to me, at least. The weather. Yeah, I know the weather isn't very important to me. But for Orange County, it's been crazy.
Sweet.
I mean, it's been rainy, cloudy, and sunny every single day. All three of those. It's either morning it's rainy, then it's sunny in the afternoon, then it's cloudy at night, or sunny in the morning, then cloudy in the afternoon, then rainy at night. There are endless possibilities to what could happen all week, and all those combinations that probably happen since Tuesday. I mean, first rainy, then it was sunny, then it was cloudy, then Wednesday it was sunny, then it was rainy, then it was cloudy. And then Thursday, it's like cloudy, rainy, and sunny. I don't know. It's really weird. Today, it says it's supposed to have the biggest storm that Orange County has ever gotten in years. And do you see how bright this room is? Well, partially it's from the light, but coming from this way, it is so sunny outside. I mean, there's not a cloud in the sky. And we're supposed to have 8 inches of rain today? I don't think so. If it does happen tonight, though, I will be very surprised. But, I mean, I don't know what's going on. We've never had this much wacky weather. I mean, first it pours. It's sunny, then it's cloudy, then it's foggy, then it's windy. Sometimes, one time this week, I forget which day, it had all five of those at once. It was cloudy because of the rain, it was raining, and then there was sun to this side, not a cloud in the sky, and then there was also like fog going through while there was, I don't know. It was just a combination of like every single weather that you can think of, other than snow or hail, all mixed into just one day at my school.
Sweet pea,
it was so weird. And I hope it isn't as wacky the rest of the year, or at least next month, because I want it to be a good winter, because I just want it to be like it has been in California. It's been sunny and bright with occasional showers, but now there's storms, flash flood warnings, there's lightning storms, thunderstorms, all this stuff. It's getting really weird. And I really don't know what's happening. Well, actually, it might be because of all of is your weather like this? Comment me and tell me if your weather is anything like this. If it's sunny, if it's snowy, if it's rainy, if it's hailing, if it's tornadoes and hurricanes. I don't know. If you had a typhoon, I don't know. Just tell me what your January weather has been like. Because mine certainly has been the weirdest in all my 13 years of living. So, I know sometimes I just wanted to rant to you about that. You're going to be seeing a lot more rants, as Harry said in my last episode, but I know you're going to be seeing. Now, I would like you all to keep watching these videos, keep commenting, subscribing, because I want this to get almost as popular as my other account. That probably will never happen, but maybe it might. You never know. But until next time, I'll see you then.